Okay, testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay, music's playing, and my voice is being emulated. Let's see here. Any of you who stumble into my chat, how loud am I? The reason why I ask is because last week I had some audio problems. I had to go into my settings to do a little bit of modification to my microphone. So, how do I sound? And this is in conjunction to the stream itself, the game audio. Yeah, going through a couple of VODs, my voice was not really emulated that high, so hopefully this fixes that. So, we're back to some Last Remnant for a couple of hours. It'll be, I think, from like 5:15 to 7:30, I think. That will be how long I will be Twitch streaming for. Just for today, of course. Let's see. Okay, stream looks okay. Okay. I also had trouble with my capture card recently, so glad that fixes that. Okay. That being said, we are going to be grinding for today, for the little time we have, and yeah. Let us begin. Okay, Mantroskylo, offensive support. There we go.
Come on, let's kick some A.
Yeah. 'Tis just a wisp of a thing.
I guess we have to fight it.
My thumb was on it, but it hit the triangle button instead.
Stay strong.
Advance on them from the side. Beautiful job.
Okay. There we go.
Watch and learn.
Never seen that animation before.
Yeah.
not burn.
Hit him harder!
Down.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
His powers.
Nice haul. Hopefully I'm still connected. My modem doesn't look too good. In a thousand years' time, my flesh has rotted. My memory faded. My heart has become hard as stone. Yet a piece of him remembers me still. These stones stand as proof of that. And with that simple knowledge, I remember the feel of him, warm like morning sun against bare skin. Having felt that once more, I can rest forever. Yes, as my soul disappears, the curtain can finally fall on the kingdom of Glens. I no longer know the words to thank someone, yet thanks I extend. To you who taught me that within him a part of me still lives. Huh. Cryptic. Very cryptic. Claw's grasp. A more powerful version of an existing formation. Intermediate customization. Nice. Okay. Stacked attack. I couldn't collect them all, but I think that's what I'm gonna have to stick with for now. I can always go back and like on that one. It's no big deal. Hmm. Stormwind is nice if I could equip it. This is just in case if I want to do something with that extra save. Maybe collect the rest of those remembrance pieces and come back on a different time. Okay. Union board.
This one's putting up a fight.
That was me. That was all me. Okay.
Coming at you. How you like that?
Crap! They're on top of us!
Yeah, they're going down. Yep. I thought as much.
Gable, I call upon thee.
Yourself this time, okay?
I'll take 2 gay Borg attacks. None could have survived that one. Yet somehow the bosses did. Don't know why. And botched.
This isn't over yet.
careful. Thanks.
Prepare yourself.
Dead.
Something be made of
sweet
stuff.
I must surpass my mother.
I hope I can put this new power to good use.
That'll do nicely. Just for those who haven't seen it.
I'm gonna bust you up extra just for making me wait.
Hannah, don't get too cocky.
Hannah, just stand back. I won't even need your help with these punks.
Don't be silly. Do you think I'd allow them the chance to hurt you?
Okay. For you, I can share. The grief bringers bring in lots of pain your way!
One looks loaded.
I'll show you the true strength of Athlon.
Ground.
Prepare yourself.
What's this?
They didn't get to attack first. Oh well.
How dare you?
Redo.
Putting up a fight.
Yep, they're dead.
We shall stop them here.
Don't underestimate them.
Gotta suck it up and stop these guys.
Larg, we're virtually surrounded.
Oh, come now, walk it off.
Dead. And game over. Yep.
Oh!
you all right? Are you even trying?
How can this be?
Nice! This one looks loaded!
I should inform you, there's no way I will lose.
Check this out!
Depending on you.
Ready yourself.
That was effective.
Are you even trying? Yourself this time, okay?
Pardon me for troubling you.
All right, now come the attacks. Okay. And then you deal with them. Gravity Tempest. Never seen that move before. Now come the attacks. Okay. That was early. That twin snow puddle was so early. Yep, they're dead. It's over. Yep. I'll do Vanguard. Alright, we'll try this and see what happens. Okay. Hannah's the bigger problem because she always assists Hinnah. If I just focus on Hinnah, Hannah's gonna use second chance on her. So I can't attack her. But the moment that Hannah dies, Hinnah uses overdrive and just overkills everybody. But the support is still bad. So I'm gonna go with this. All right, twin snow petal. They always start with that.
You won't get forgiveness from me.
Stay strong.
Yeah.
Go get him, Tiger.
Thank you.
Come on, let's kick some A.
Good effort.
Damn it!
All right, and okay. Good. The problem as well as the back row. Dead. Love the counter. They're down. Good. Thank you. Hmm. Yeah. All right.
Stand your ground.
We continue to fight. Me? What? Forget how to block?
Apparently, because they can't block your twin petals. Yeah. Not ready yet. Alright, we'll get back to grinding then in that case. Engines, motorists. Don't know why his moniker was in red. Weird. Second path. Interesting. Okay, so you unlock that through Loki. Never been to the second path before. Let's see how strong the enemies are here.
Keep them off balance and crush them.
Come on, let's kick some A.
Thank you.
They're strong. Almost missed that.
Come on, let's bust some head.
Keep it together.
Not like it hurts or anything.
Better hit harder than that.
Love the counter. Don't care what game it is, I like counters. Okay, I just came from this way.
Come on out. Okay, later.
Come on, you're not digging enough. Orichalcum. Orichalcum is here. Nice. Sapphire crystals. Nice. Nope.
Come on out. Okay, later. Let's do this.
Go for it.
I pressed the buttons before the trigger.
This one is putting up a fight.
Everywhere we go,
these
slime like you
are
creeping around. Keep it together.
Thank you.
become the Muff God!
What's this?
Sweet!
I know I'm good.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
This is just the beginning.
My old age hasn't stopped me from growing.
Why is Rush a bishop? Let's see.
Impressive, huh?
Let's see. You're a bishop now. So... Oh! There's an idea. Make art unavailable. Okay. So, I do want to keep Revitalize, because Revitalize is really good. A lot of these are good, too. I think I'll experiment with this off-stream. Yeah, a lot of grinding to be done off stream for sure.
All right. Awesome.
Okay, later.
I already know how strong they are. I don't need to worry too much about them. Okay. That brings me down. This one also brings me down. Okay.
Come on out. Okay, later.
Rusted mace, nice. Zane's ring. Ring belonging to the mercenary Zane. Metal is burnt and misshapen. Okay. I'm guessing that's a component for a later quest or something. A lot of them in this direction. Good. We got a map. Okay, can't collect from there. Where will this take me?
Come on out.
Cardia morsel.
Awesome.
Increase the dig count.
Okay, later.
Nice. Ruby crystal.
Okay, later.
Door is sealed tightly with remnant power. Appropriate key remnant is needed. Okay. So I can't get to that part yet.
Let's do this.
Let's see what you are.
You're good as dead.
Let's kick some A!
Don't underestimate your foes!
Are you alright?
They're strong. Not gonna fall for that.
Okay, later.
Alright, where will this take me? Nice.
Okay, later.
More than the platinum ore. Cage. Each path leads to that remnant. Now I want to try to take that other path on the right. The only question is, can I reach it? We can't reach that part. Okay.
Come on out. All right. Awesome. Okay, later.
I'll definitely explore this place some more. Nothing here. Thank you. No missions here. Oh, you again. Ooh, nice. Those will come in handy later. Altarosa. Okay, we were just here earlier. I just had to be sure if there was anything like popped up at the last second. Oh yeah, this is the guy who, okay, I get it. I might reset the amnesia quest and get all the, remembrance items. I feel like there's a trick to it that I just missed. Thank you. Last place to look. Last place to look. Yeah. I guess that's it then for now. For now. So, I would have started earlier if not for the fact that I had an appointment. So, hope y'all enjoyed this short stream. I'm back to Subnautica on Saturday. Sunday will either be Shin Megami Tensei or Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. But for the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon stream, it'll be one full dungeon. And that'll be simple as that. To make up for this boring stream, I'm going to see if I can try to spend a day to grind in this game. And then come back, basically. So, yeah. With that being said, hope you all have a good day, morning, afternoon, evening, and night. And, yeah. Thank you all for watching.